Hello everyone, welcome back. Today in this video I'm going to show you how to add picture password in Windows 10. So let's begin our video. Just go on search option, type password, select change password, picture password, add, then you need to give your current Windows 10 password. And then you can easily select your picture password on your Windows 10. I hope you can understand. Hope guys this video can help you. Don't forget to like and subscribe to my channel.